Today's assignment in my shipping crate is going to be to hang this pegboard. So that's going to go up here on those. I'm going to show you how I hang that up, but I'll come back and show you how I'm going to do that. I got to run to either Menards or Home Depot or Lowe's and pick up my supplies that I need for that. Just a few items, and I'll be back. Okay, check this out. I saw that I had some leakage here on my window, on this one spot. Okay, so I took the angle iron off to find out where that leak was coming from. That's worse than it is because this is raw metal, as you can see. So that rusted from the water. Let's see here. See, from the water that got on there. Just a little surface of it. That'll wipe right off. But that's what it looks like there. And you know, that'll all wipe off. But anyway, right there is where I didn't get my caulk in. Just right there. So I'm gonna clean that up and I'm gonna caulk that and I'm gonna re-caulk my screws and get them back on so they stay this clean. Caulk that real good, caulk that one real good. This one, I missed that spot right there. So just make sure you get all of it. I mean, the rest of it is just fine. And that's what I'm gonna fix that up today as well. That, and hang my pegboard. So that's today's job. But when I do that window down there, way down there, when I put that up on that wall, I'm gonna caulk that one good, you can believe it. All right, get back with you. Okay, through the magic of video, I'm back after making my run this morning to pick up my supplies. What I picked up was these metal studding, almost the size of a firm strip, these studding here, this metal studding, I got from Menards. And I ran those across by putting a board at the top and bottom of this. This is about 2 feet from top to bottom, about 2 feet. I put a piece of wood here and I screwed that onto the 2x4 through those two holes. One there, one at the top up there, and one on the same thing, top there. Then I put the studding on top of them and I marked where the sticks stopped, where these stopped at, which is a little further away than the thing there. Marked it, marked it. Then I went and I took my vice grips and I bent flat the edges just to where the mark was. When you buy them, you'll see what I'm saying. You flatten that, just that little part out, and then push it up against there. I picked up some of these 1/4 inch by 1 inch galvanized bolts, carriage bolts. That's gonna be for the window. I already had the nuts for them. And I already had these 1/4 inch by 2.5 inch galvanized carriage bolts. I used that to go in here through the can to hold that solid, that baby solid. And the hook is still there. See, I didn't put one through this one yet. So it still moves like that. So I'll put one here and that'll make it nice and solid. Okay. I don't think I have to put another one in the middle because it's only a 2 foot piece of that. So it's going to be running all across the top. It's going to have support and all across the bottom. I did the metal because I like that better. It's not going to twist and all of that. Here's one right here. Oh, I'll show you that fold that I was talking about. See there? That's what I had to bend straight so that it can slide onto those wooden blocks. That and this one here too. I just bent those straight right in the section, like between here and there, that it slid, boop, right onto the block of wood there. Yep. That window that had the leak on it here, I took that off. I found that leak spot. I caulked that baby good all the way down. And I should have no more problem with that. And while I was at it, I did that window over there too. That was today's job. So I'm gonna hang this up and I'm gonna come back and show you what I got. These are screwed on with just, I'm just gonna screw on with the metal studding screws, drywall screws. They go into the metal studding like that. They're fine screws. Because they fit, they really grip a hold of that. You don't want to use regular wood screws on that, on the metal studding. So that'll go through here, you know, along the top up here. And then in certain spots all the way down. And I'll come back and show you what I got. Okay, I got my first two screws here. One up there and one there. And this baby's solid. It's gonna hold everything I need it to hold. I'm gonna put some more screws in here. The block of wood comes all the way down. Where's it at? It comes from here to here is the block of wood. From there, that hole to here. So I'll get a couple screws in here. And I'll do the same thing down here. Then I'll just put some screws just to hold it on, like this right here in the center. It takes a second for it to catch, but it catches and holds that on. That's nice. Okay, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take you out here and let you see where I put that bolt through. Well, you can see it all the way from here. Well, I could. There. Okay, I'll go in and put the rest of my screws in. Then I can start hanging up stuff onto my pegboard above my workstation. And I'm good. I only put that one bolt in. I don't know. I might take those two screws out and just put that other one on this side anyway. Although it's not going anywhere. I got to screw in up here too. I might do it here, because if you pull on it, it pulls. So I might put it on there, because I like that solid. This side is solid. I like that. You know, that's only, you only getting that from the stuff that's on there. So I might do that. But That's how she's gonna look. Pretty cool, man. All right, thanks for watching Old Red Rooster. I'll come back again and show you how I'm gonna put this window in and walk you through it with all the materials. Okay, I took it down and push it back up. I got that bolt in. It sits below this. Okay. So I got that bolt in and I got it in from outside. So I'm gonna screw that back in now. And this is now nice and solid. That's going to be solid because this is now that 2x4 is now fastened to the can on both ends now. Not just that end down there, but this end as well. All right. Let me get this screwed on because I'm holding this with one hand at the same time I'm trying to film. But baby, that's looking good. All right, all the screws are in. Rotten Rastafari. Okay, I got all the screws in. Hooked up at the top. Screwed in at the bottom with just two bolts. And that baby is solid all the way around. Ain't nothing moving on that. Okay, let's take a look at the outside here. See, put those bolts in. Bolted them in good. Two bolts. And you can't even see them until I get up on them. But there they are. I caulked around them babies good. All right. That baby's looking good now. I cut a couple of pieces of wood here. Some furnace strip I had. It was laying on the floor over here. And so I just picked it up and cut a couple of pieces, maybe about 6 inches. And I put it, not even 6 inches, about that long. As long as you can get your fingers, you know, across like that. And when I screwed in, it really gripped that really good. So, see, it stiffened it up, slid right in there real good. So it stiffened that up real good. That's nice. I'm ready now. I'm ready to get that baby all hooked up. I had it on Zoom. I hope it didn't shake too much when I was moving. All right, thanks for watching this project. Next project, that window right there. Yeah, baby. That's the next one. See you next time.